Alright, perfect. Alrighty, hey guys, welcome back to another one. I'm just gonna be playing some Black Ops. I don't really know who we're gonna be joining, but it'll be somebody. Probably some just some damn randoms. Alright. I'm gonna start like making y'all comment on my videos, bro. It's gonna happen, bro. Y'all are gonna start commenting on my damn videos. Gotta do our before game spins. Actually, that's not bad. I'd take a round robin and a bullet boost any day. So, what's in here? Ooh! Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. I am a little sick, guys, and still recovering from some stuff, so I won't like my voice will be kind of distorted. You know what I mean. Alright, okay. What map am I doing? Alright, Perkaholic Self Med, of course. I'm gonna take off that and I'm gonna put power vacuum. All power is good. Crate power, I don't really need unless it's like no pack a punch, but I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do. So, actually, it's too many orange. Like, give me, like, there. There you go. Why not? There we go. Looks a lot cleaner. Shit. What emblem am I going to be rocking today? Dang. Gohan does go hard. Weapon kit. Man, I have not played in so long. If I'm like super bad at this game, it's because I have not played in a really, 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 really long time. Bro, my VMP has no attachments. I don't really know how I feel about that, you feel me? This game kind of goes hard. I mean, if worse comes to worse, and it's just modded, then I fucked it up, but I don't really be using a VMP like that anyway. Yeah. CUDA. Very modded. Very. Pharaoh modded. Weevil modded. Aw, man, my Weevil. I low key wanted. I don't know if that'll like mess it up though. Oh, I'm doing it, man. If it messes it up, it messes it up. Boo hoo. Alright, that camo goes so hard. I think it'll only mess it up if it's like white on the camo. It's whatever, man. I'm gonna do one more. I'll take it. Shit, two more free power. Nobody gives a damn about slaughter slide, but. Alright, what map are we doing? Why is my giant map not here? I mean, it's whatever, but it's kind of fucked. Kino? Maybe. Oh. Ah, man, I low key want to do the giant. No, not the Rising Dragon. I hate that map. Where did my giant map go? I could have sworn I have this. Man, I could have sworn I had this. I did have it. I've played it on the. Whatever. I'm down for Kino, I guess. You're. So, like, y'all gonna ready up or y'all just gonna sit there, like. Okay, I guess we just sitting here. Nah, you good, man. This loading screen is taking so damn long, bro. Hold the fuck up. Turn that shit down, down.
Chips in our favor.
I'm gonna get shopping free. Power vacuum? What the fuck, game? Who opened this door? What the f- Aw, yeah. Okay. Oh, you should have gone the other way. This whole spot, bro. I hate this fucking lobby.
Disease is spreading.
I'm about to just spend money. Fuck it. Who died? Oh, well, fuck. I'm gonna get points. Can I not revolve? This is wild. This is tricky.
So they got a little lucky. What?
Why would I need self-medication, bro? This is the stupid. explode. Hey, you know that gobblegum to be like switching your guns every like 2 seconds? It is giving me the most ass guns, bro. I just pulled a flavor hex and they gave it to me. It is giving me the most ass guns. Actually, it's right down. We need to open this door. Oh, shit. Yes! Please give me...
I require
give
more
me
funds.
Something. Give me something. Shopping free. Parkaholic. Something. What is that? Is that mine or yours? What? Shopping free. Thank you, God. Let's see. Can't do that. Power. Power's already on. Oh my god, right in my mind.
Now, they die!
What's this? Oh, Widow! I will so take that. Go ahead, box again. I'm not taking that ass. Oh, these doors are already open. Hit another perk. Aww, ran out.
A shotgun! Wait, now I just need the shot blast!
Oh, you got thunder gun? Lucky ass. I cannot remember. Is Raygun Mark 2 on this map? Alright, take your time. Parkaholic, thank you, God, bro. Alright, now I have to place here. Whoa.
Kaboom.
Who just got a kaboom? I'm about to just sit here, bro. Just.
Fire fail!
Ooh. Don't mind if I do. What suck though.
What? The voices are louder!
Oh!
This monkey holds the cure to the disease.
Oh, I'll take it. Oh, lucky ass. Bro, you got both the wonder weapons.
I will show them the path.
This ass
fetch me their souls.
Have no fears, the doctor is present!
Go ahead and get your shit, bro. Get your shit.
I can save vials of their blood.
Bro, what the fuck? Oh shit, bro. Now these damn hellhounds don't come. Get y'all ass alone, bro. Nothing is more annoying than those fucking monkeys, bro. Oh my god. The monkeys are so fucking annoying. Fuck, bro. So bad. That was bad. Oh say, you got like no kick or something, and you just chilling with both the Wonder Weapons. Hey, real talk, actually, hold up. Fuck. Oh, I did that shit in time. Another perkaholic. Yifty dude. Alright, let's see. Flavor Hex again. Oh, you know what? Actually, I'll take that. So take that. Hey, y'all know how to do the death machine glitch? I ain't played this shit in a while too, bro. This is literally my first game back. Yeah, nah. Yeah, nah. Black Ops 3 is like my favorite zombies world.
You shoot like a samurai.
It was 2, but 3 going. But nah, there's a death machine glitch where basically if you buy a like Vesper Cuda or something else, thing like a Shiva or something, and then you pack it, and then you Ranger.
The stick that sticks out.
Another one. But yeah, nah, if you
is coming for you.
But yeah, nah, if you get a Vesper packet and then you gotta do some weird
this
shit.
This is lighter than a feather.
You put
but
on
more
the death
than
machine,
twice as deadly.
Like, you know, raindrops or some shit. And
basically
you destroy like the gun out and you'll have like now death lights. Machine permanently.
The path of the virtuous gives great gifts.
Yeah, and like you get to like round 250, like
your strike was weak.
Cause you know death machine does like infinite damage.
Ah, so. The bullets shall rain upon the demon spawn.
Bro, I am getting my ass jumped.
The spirits come to aid us.
To be real with you, I actually thought hey y'all first. Y'all ain't got no perkaholic? Ooh, so mad. I'll take it. Yeah, that's my fault, though. I thought y'all had all y'all perks. Yeah, Soda Fountain and Perkaholic would be like your best friend in this game, for sure, for sure. It's like, yeah. My favorite person gotta be like, Jug is cool, but I feel like Deadshot is probably my favorite. I love having headshots available, bro. Like, it's just something. Yeah. Nah, I'd say Jug. Jug will probably be the most.
They were here, now they're not. Such is life in the day.
Cola's good. I'd say
Maximal
probably the four main quirks would be Jug. Then, in my opinion, it'd be Double Tap. Then probably Speed Cola and then Stamina. Widows can be useful on some maps. On this map, I find it kind of useless, but like if you're on like Origins or something, Widows can be very useful.
Oh, smells like rotten sushi.
Yeah, the Easter eggs. Revelations is probably my favorite map, to be real with you. Revelations is such a fucking... I just actually threw them on people. But yeah, nah, Revelations is like... That's like my shit, bro. Nah, I ain't gonna do that too. Hey, if... Hey, come back here. Come back here. Oh, shit. Yeah. Come back here, and I'll just guard you from back here. Alright, there we go. Shit, I do need to hitbox, though. It's round 10, and I have the most ass. Damn! What the fuck? Hey, Kizzy. Yo. Heck, that nigga went through the teleporter, bro. What a dick. Damn, bro, that dog loud as shit. I am not gonna be able to revive you, bro. There is no way. Hey, Kizzy, guard him. Kizzy, guard him real quick. Let me go revive. Hey, bro, shoot behind me. Alright, come on.
Even a blind squirrel is right twice a day. You kill me? No! I kill you!
You got me.
Vengeance.
Damn, I'm out of ammo. Ooh, that's a bitch.
Oh, that thing cannot ever have been human.
That's a whole death machine? Yes, sir.
Cannot survive this.
You bet. Alright. Now, while y'all was doing y'all a little hippy do, I'm over here out of ammo, bro. I need to go to get a damn gun. Man, I need a new gun, bro. This gun fucking sucks. Where's the damn box? Yeah, that me, yeah. Oh, that shit just spawned right on top of me, bro. That just almost fucked me up. Bro, I could not imagine being on acid, man. That shit was fucking my head. There we go. Damn. Let me get a good gun. The hardest bow
I can. I will use my bare hands.
Oh, man of war. Oh, I'll take it.
I keep on spawning.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can.
I will fire personally, honor at them mightily.
Liking the Mark II like that, just because it's not really my type of gun, but.
I will end their suffering.
Yeah.
Whoa. With this SMG,
yes, and no, because you also gotta remember, like, on late round, that shit is so annoying. You said you it'd be making them, like, crawl and shit.
Rain upon the demon spawn.
This shit. I don't really. Wonder Weapons is making them, like, my
into red mist.
Guns, to be real with you. I'm like, shit, like the RPK, you know, Man of War, shit like that.
I will blast them apart.
Yeah.
Insta-kill!
Fuck, bro. Damn it. Is there an ICR somewhere, matter of fact? There is, right? There's a... I'm pretty sure there's a wall ICR. This is... Yay! Alright, so ICR... I need to get rid of this damn Argus. Okay, where's the KRM? Anybody know where the KRM is? Nah, wait, no, not KRM, the KN, my fault. Alright. Never mind, I just got a Shiva. Bro, Shiva's the most slept on gun, and I don't care what nobody says, bro. Bro, oh my god, Shiva is like my favorite gun. I don't care what nobody say, bro. It's left arm, it's good. I don't miss this shit, bro. Alright, I'm coming. Oh, I just thought I heard some myself down. Fuck, why not them damn poison tags all over my shit, bro? Alright, KN right there. Alright, so I have a KN, ICR, Mana Wolf. The free ARs. Out of here. Shit. I need a pack of points. Real talk. I really do. Hey, everyone come here real quick. Everyone that need the pack of punch, come here.
Beast never knew what he did.
Hold up, come on. The other nigga already popped.
Patience is a virtue of the honorable.
Why are you coming with me? Alright, go ahead, do your shit, do your shit. Kizzy, do your shit, bro. Alright.
I will honor this machine by slaying many.
Ooh, I just got fireworks on a Man of War, bro. That's just the got fireworks on a Man of War, bro. Oh my god. I'm about to fucking shred. Oh yeah, the Easter egg. Hold up. Fuck, I forgot about the Easter egg. Damn it. I need to do it. Open the box. Why not? ICR or a can. Something definitely not that. Don't get me wrong, Drake sounds cool, but it ain't that damn cool. But y'all got some power. Oh, wow.
Focus.
I thought that thing was going right in front of my face. No idea.
Do nothing but you.
Oh. Let's go. Is he AFK again? Damn, bruh. Nigga went AFK again, bro. Fuck.
Kaboom.
Hey, wait, hold on. Y'all about to do check? No, alright. Don't go to pack. Hold up. Let me go ahead and get 5K real quick. Let me do like one more run. And then we can do it. Hold up. Is it ready? Yeah, it's ready. Hold up. You better not do it, bro. I swear to God, if you do it, bro, let me go ahead and get my 5K real quick. Hold up. Nah, you know what? We're gonna have to stay here and guard this nigga, man. Somebody's gonna have to. You know what? Y'all two just go. I'll see you in guard him. Fuck it. Hey, Jay and Kizzy, y'all go ahead and go attack y'all guns, but I'm gonna go ahead and see him in guard him.
On this day, tormented soul.
Get my money up. Fuck it. I cannot tell if he's here or not, bro. Like, he's moving, but he's just not here. But I can hear him in the background of his mind.
Kill as many as you can!
I thought somebody playing that game. Yeah, dude, bro.
Max ammo!
Right in the exit, too. Damn! Hey, hold up. Come on, bro. Come on, let's go. What are y'all doing? Come on. Alright, I want to go in here and take my idea.
Consequences. Alright,
wait, move. Wait, move, bro. Damn. Alright, go ahead and do y'all shit. No. Fuck, bro. Oh, damn it, bruh.
The doctor is ready for
hey, bro, this shit gotta hurt. Yo, this thing is about to die. Fuck, bro. I'm on my way. I swear. I'm on my way. I was guarding you, but no. Did you have somebody playing for you? Cause like I saw you moving, but like you wasn't shooting, and I was so confused. Oh,
all right,
man, that shit had me so
already.
Confused, bro. Sheesh. Because I was like, well, wait, is he AFK? But then he's moving around. So what the fuck? Like, that's my fault, dog. That's my fault, man. All right, I went ahead, got my ICR back. If you want me to go ahead and guard you while you get your perk, go ahead. You told me I'm good, bro. That's the shit, bro.
It's the kill!
The unholy shall kneel before the might of the other!
Personally, well. Actually, nah, you right. I was gonna say, stamina up would be really good, but you're right. Nah, for this map, Deadshot is better. If it was something like Revelations, though, I'd probably be saying more. Or like Shadows. Yeah, like Shadows and shit. Wait, what? Your kick ain't bad though. Three pack guns. Hey, obviously you have the right range. Go ahead and get double tap. You straight, bro. You got three max guns. Yeah, you straight. You get your third gun packet. You have infinite ammo. Especially if you get an LMG. Ooh, we. I did ICR, can, and Man of War. Two wall guns and a box gun. That's usually what I do. Alright, he's about to go. Hey, hold on. Wait for him to get his 5K before y'all get teleported. He has no backup. We all have at least two. Hey, I don't really know what to call you, to be real with you, dog. What do I call you? Do I call you Funk High? Like, hey, go ahead, save up 5K so you can go ahead and pack a punch. We gonna wait for you, bro. Cause we all got like 2-3 guns packed each. Like, let me go ahead and get your stuff. I go ahead and pack the KN first since I have infinite ammo. What the fuck? Bro. Niggas really use the teleporter.
This weapon will be useless without bullets.
That was... Damn, bro. Come on, Kizzy. You couldn't have just waited, dog.
Fetch me their soul.
Come, Sook. I have vodka for you.
I mean, shit. Whoa.
Not touchy!
Alright, come on. Hey, one guy, come back here, man. We are. You can't get back here, but I'm on that. I just took all my fucking money, bro. Damn. Literally all of them. Hey, I'm not going to hit somebody here, bro. Hold on. A little farther back. Boom.
Fire.
Anything they come in, explode it. I also got my web grenades, my monkeys, and all that shit. Alright. Low key, I'm gonna hit box real quick. Whoa, what is up with this damn
double thing?
It's just a my little method worked. Oh. Yes. Whoa. Wasted a damn trip, man. That was stupid. Hey, fun guy. You like got any prestiges? Wait, so like this is like, yo. Hey, if you ever wanna have your account modded for like fun and shit, I know a nigga that mods account for like $10, bro. Like I got my shit modded, bro.
Running low on ammo! I'm drunk! Did you guys hear that voice?
I have mods personally because I don't know. I've been playing with this like for fuck 5-6 years. Thought I twisted up, you feel me? Yeah, I don't do that shit. I do like modded weapons, shit like that. I guess in a way it kind of is hacked, bro. Aw, yeah, I don't got all that shit. I have, like, modded attachments. Thank you, my guns do more than shit. Like, other than that, nah, I don't have, like, any modded shit.
Don't slip in the slime!
Aimbot would be funny.
Now that's what I call a gulag.
Hey, bruh, you know that damn god mode? I can act because it's actually kind of difficult to do. Like,
where is my ammunition?
Spot on the deal. Yeah, nah, the god mode, basically you become invisible. And you, like, can't take damage, you do infinite damage, and, like, nobody can see you. The only way they can see where you are is if somebody's, like, spectating you, and even then you can't die. Like, it's so fucking broken. It's funny as hell to watch people's reactions, though. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, me and my friend was doing it, and, bro, these niggas was like,
I'm still better off than with the Arasaka.
Bro, they was freaking out. How am I out of ammo on my cane?
Waiting is good. I can have more drink.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Exactly what I need.
On Revelation, there's a glitch where you can, like in, I don't know if you, like, ever played Revelations, but you go, like, inside that, like, Leviathan thing's, mouth, and, whoa. Oh, where is it, I don't know. What, bro, who left? Bro, is that nigga Kizzy, bro? If that's Kizzy, I'ma rage. I swear to God, I'ma rage. It ended the game, bro. Damn, bro, that nigga was cool, too. Some bullshit. Man, bro, that's some bullshit. Hey, Kizzy's back. My nigga, it was good. And he got the dick, bro.